was one that is like in town as well, like another like family owned kind of business, kind of greenhouse. And there's something so special about family owned businesses and greenhouses. I feel like they just have a little bit of a different energy and vibe than like a commercialized kind of place. So this is it. They also have like a little cafe, that building that you guys just saw. Look how pretty these pink flowers are. They have a cafe using like local native ingredients and locally sourced things like daisies. They look like wildflowers, and I love relaxed. Like every single time I come to a greenhouse, I feel relaxed. Relaxed. Oh, these ferns. I think they're like staghorn ferns. But I thought it was really neat because there's this like old rusty, it looks like a bed, like a bed frame that they're hanging plants on. And you can see that that building right there, that's the cafe. Actually never eaten there before. I don't know, I'm just more nervous to do certain things by myself. Like sure, I'll walk around a greenhouse by myself, but I don't know about going to a cafe by myself. I probably should though. Just the way leaves look through sunlight makes me so happy. Like that's one of my favorite things in life. It's like the way that a tree casts a shadow and like the light just kind of around. It dances. It's honestly one of my favorite parts about being human. Like, I know that sounds crazy, but just being able to experience that kind of stuff in life's beauty, in nature's beauty, I just feel so blessed to be able to, like, have eyes to see it and to see color and to see textures. This looks like a custom little arrangement. That's one thing about working at these kinds of places is that you'll have clients come in and they'll ask for certain things, certain arrangements, and there's actually a florist on staff at this particular location. It's like a florist slash greenhouse, which is unique because normally you would probably just have like a florist, you know, or a greenhouse, whichever one.
Rusty stuff.
And then this is the one that I ended up getting. It's